Tulane University is a private institution that was founded in 1834. It has a total undergraduate enrollment of 6,662. Its setting is urban and the campus size is 110 acres. At Tulane University, located in New Orleans, students can experience a thriving and re-establishing city that is known for more than just its raucous Mardi Gras celebrations. The school is divided between an uptown campus, the main location, and the downtown campus, the Center for Health Science Programs. The French Quarter, about 4 miles from the main campus, is a popular tourist spot known for its music scene, nightlife, and shopping. Freshmen and sophomores must live on campus unless a student lives locally with parents, is married, or is older than 21. There are more than 200 student organizations on campus, including about 20 sororities and fraternities. About a quarter of students are involved in the Greek system. Through Tulane After Dark, students can choose from a variety of evening activities, such as concerts, comedy shows, and murder mystery parties. The school has a well-regarded law school, and its School of Public Health and Tropical Medicine is the only specialty school of its kind in the United States. Notable alumni include former Speaker of the House Newt Gingrich, talk show host Jerry Springer, and the creator of HBO's hit show Entourage, Douglas R. Elling.